And did you believe in God?
Oh, yes.
Do you now believe in God?
Now? Difficult to answer. I know. I don't need to believe. I know. You know, there are these peculiar faculties of the psyche, that it isn't entirely confined to space and time. Now, these facts show that the psyche, in part at least, is not dependent upon these confinements. And then what? When the psyche is not under that obligation to live in time and space alone, and obviously it doesn't, and that means a practical continuation of life, of a sort of psychical existence beyond time and space. Only ignorance deny these facts, you know.
Do you yourself believe that death is probably the end, or do you believe that?
Well, I can't say. You see, the word belief is a difficult thing for me. I don't believe. I must have a reason for a certain hypothesis. Either I know a thing, and when I know it, I don't need to believe it. If I don't allow myself, for instance, to believe a thing just for the sake of believing it, I can't believe it. But when there are sufficient reasons for a certain hypothesis, I shall accept these reasons, naturally.
Well, now, you told us that we should regard death as being a goal.
Yes.
And that to shrink away from it is to evade life and
yes.
Live life purposes.
Yes.
What advice would you give to people in their later life to enable them to do this, when most of them must in fact believe that death is the end of everything? Mm-hmm.
When he is afraid, when he doesn't look forward, he looks back, he petrifies, he gets stiff and he dies before his time. But when he is living on, looking forward to the great adventure that is ahead, then he lives. And that is about what the unconscious is intending to do. Of course, it's quite obvious that we are all going to die, and this is the sad finale of everything, but nevertheless there is something in us that doesn't believe it, apparently. But this is merely a fact, a psychological fact. Doesn't mean to me that it proves something. It is simply so. And I think if you think along the lines of nature, then you think properly.